In this video, I'll be talking about how to get your first 100 subscribers in 3 days. Yes, very possible. So stay tuned and see. So the first tip I want to talk about is, okay, in order to get your first 100 subscribers in 3 days, you need at least 34 views per day. So the first thing I want to talk about is when you waking up early. When you wake up early, let me say around 8 in the morning, you go on YouTube. You check out those small YouTubers that normally go live. First of all, nobody should come for me. Chill, I have some tea for you. So when you go to those their channel, you see other smaller YouTubers. And you guys support each other. You guys support each other. Why? Wait. Don't say stop. Stop is not good for you. Why I said you should get your subscribers through that method is because, first of all, once you go through that method, some people will unsubscribe. Yes, it's a normal thing. But you've gotten some people that will not unsubscribe. And the main goal inside getting that your 100 subscribers, not only to get your 100 subscribers, but to get people that will watch your videos. I don't know if you guys are getting my point. So, if you get like 15 people per day, let me say like 3 or 4 people will unsubscribe. The main people that stay, whenever you upload a video, YouTube automatically pushes your video out and sends it to them. Now, do you guys get what my point? Why I say, when you wake up, look for small YouTubers. You may have like 3 or 4 small YouTubers that are going on live stream. Let me say from 8 to 10, you go to this person's live stream. From 10 to 11, go to this person's live stream. From 11 to 12, you go to another person's live stream. That's how you get. You might get close to 15, 16, 20 subscribers that whole day. As far as you start in the morning, you go there. And that's what I want to talk about is promoting your channel. I know you've heard it so many times, but there is this secret I want to tell you guys. Okay, yes. First of all, you're meant to have told your friends and family. Maybe if your friends and family are like small, you don't have any friends, there is a tip for you. For those people that don't have friends, there is a tip for you. So, concerning your friends and family, some people, their family numbers, they are not much. So maybe let me say your family, let me just approximately 3 or 4. You've gotten 4 extra subscribers. Then, about promoting your channel. You go on Instagram. First of all, don't use your own Instagram account, because Instagram will surely block the account that you're using. Whatever account, just create a new Gmail, then open a new Instagram account. Then, because whatever you're doing, because this method I'm going to share with you guys is a method that Instagram will block you, but you still get people to subscribe, and once they subscribe. YouTube, whenever you upload a video, YouTube automatically sends them your video. It's not all about getting your 100 subscribers. That's why I'm telling you guys this. So once you get those 100 subscribers, you also get people that watch your video. So you go on Instagram, maybe open a new Gmail, a new Instagram account, because you don't want Instagram to block your account. I've learned my lesson. That's what I'm telling you guys. So open a new Instagram account, and let me see all those larger YouTubers. And they scroll down in their comments. All those comments that may not be getting any response or stuff like that. Maybe that's what those people you send your video link. Tell them, hey, please check out my video. It means a lot to me and it helped me grow. And you see, some people, you are amazed that some people will actually check out your video. Just the amount of people that are checking out your video. And your video is very nice. You get a lot of audience retention. People might, okay, let me watch that video. And with that, some people will subscribe. Why some people might just subscribe because they want to just help you out so that you grow on YouTube and stuff like that. Then, another tip is Facebook group. You have to join Facebook group. Yes, Facebook groups are one of those important things when you're growing your YouTube channel. You join Facebook group. I'm not saying don't even join those sub-for-sub group, because those sub-for-sub group, they don't help at all. Truly, from my experience, they don't help at all. As they're sending someone a link, person is telling you, oh yeah, send me, person is sending you their own link. And you have to subscribe first, you have to start sending screenshots. Those things are, like, it takes a lot of time. First of all, on Facebook, you message all your friends, on your chat, tell them please subscribe, this it will help me, and watch my video and stuff like that. Then for the Facebook group, in some of the comments, you might be like, hi, how are you doing? How is your day? Please can you help me watch this video and please subscribe? You might you post it to some people. But mind you, first of all, that Facebook will like see it as spam. So I feel like you can maybe DM that person or something, because once you DM, Facebook doesn't see it as spam. But once like under, let me say, someone's post, start commenting under their post, Facebook automatically sees that as spam, and Facebook blocks your comment. So maybe you can just like normal chat to them. Don't send them your link yet. Chat to them normally, then go inside their DM. Then that's when you can send them your link. Then that is not spam or anything. So you join so many Facebook groups, make so many Facebook friends. They might not be your friend. Just chat to them, add them as friends. Just send them so they will support you. They must not necessarily like be your close friend. Just send them your link and they will support you. And that's not to talk about is your WhatsApp. So many of you have WhatsApp. So you can post them, you can post your videos daily on your WhatsApp status, tell your friends there, your contact list, tell all of them, right? Because of friends and family, your classmates, if you're in college, if you're in university. Yeah, when that if you're even in college and university, that's when your subscribers are plenty around you. Like everywhere you go, just tell people. It's all about telling people, it's all about promoting your channel. YouTube cannot be promoting a channel that doesn't have audience retention, that doesn't have engagement. So you have to do all the work at first. Then another thing I want to talk about is, once you've gotten those subscribers, there are ways to keep them. I'll talk about all those things in my next video that will be coming out. In another video, I'll also be telling you how to rank your videos. And in that video, I'm going to really show you guys real tips on how to rank your video. I'm telling you that for the past few days, right, I've been studying YouTube. Like, I've really been studying YouTube. My book here, I have so many ideas. I have so many things that I've studied on how to rank your video. So if you are seeing this video, it's because my video ranked in search. So I'll be teaching you guys like how I did it and what I studied and what I have seen that worked and what I have seen that doesn't work. So just stay tuned for those my next video. So in this video, or after getting those 100 subscribers, you have to be doing videos that those 100 subscribers, what and the videos that they want to watch. You cannot just after getting 100 subscribers, you will not be doing any interesting video. Nobody will want to watch your videos. And so like, my advice for some people and those people that care to take my advice is, make a video that is searchable, make a video that is interesting and lively, make a video that people want to watch. That people when they see, make a video that, let me say, if you are scrolling through your phone, you want to watch that video. Don't just make any video that comes to your mind. Okay, you are going to ice cream shop. You now go, hey, how I got my ice cream today. No, you make video that your audience are interested in watching. That what you, when you come on YouTube, what the videos you used to watch, make those type of videos. Yes, I'm not saying that everybody should not be different. Everybody should not, like, do their things differently. But YouTube, let me explain something to you guys. So as I was saying, YouTube is a search engine, and YouTube is a place whereby people come to watch interesting video when they are bored. They want to watch something that will make them their moods come up. So when you make those type of videos, and when you make videos that are searchable, surely people will be interested in your video. So that's the end of my video on how to get 100 subscribers in 3 days. So if you got something from this video, please subscribe. Please really help me and give me a thumbs up. Please really help me in growing. So thank you for coming, and I hope to see you in my next video. Peace. Stay blessed.